Hello, hello. My name is Emily Grace Tucker. I am 5'6". I am based in New York City. I am fully vaxxed. My pronouns are she, her, and this is the audition material for Catherine in Newsies. Just look around at the world we're inheriting and think of the one we'll create. Their mistake is they got old. That is not a mistake we'll be making. No, sir, we'll stay on. Give those kids and me the brand new century and watch what happens. It's David and Goliath, do or die. The fight is on and I can't watch what happens. But all I know is nothing happens if you just give in. It can't be any worse than how it's been, and it just so happens that we just might win. So whatever happens, let's begin. So, what's your story? Are you selling newspapers to work your way through art school?
Art school? You kidding me?
But you're an artist. You've got real talent. You should be inside the newspaper illustrating it, not outside hawking it.
Maybe that ain't what I want.
So tell me what you want.
Can't you see it in my eyes?
So have you always been their leader?
I'm a blowhard. Davey's the brains.
Modesty is not a quality I would have pinned on you.
You got a name?
Catherine Plummer.
What's the matter? Ain't you sure?
It's my byline. The name I publish under. So tell me about tomorrow. What are you hoping for?
I'd rather tell you what I'm hoping for tonight.
Mr. Kelly.
Today we stopped our newsies from carrying out papers, but the wagons still deliver to the rest of the city. Tomorrow we stop the wagons.
Are you scared?
Do I look scared? But ask me again in the morning.
Good answer. Good night, Mr. Kelly.
Come on, where are you running? It ain't even supper time.
I'll see you in the morning. And off the record, good luck.
Hey, Plummer, write it good. We both got a lot riding on you.
Why is everyone so scared of Brooklyn?
What are you doing here?
Asking a question. Have you got an answer?
Brooklyn is the sixth largest city in the entire world. You got Brooklyn, you hit the mother lode. For someone who works for the New York Sun, you spend an awful lot of time hanging around with the world. So what's that about? Are you following me?
The only thing I'm following is a story. A ragtag gang of ragamuffins wants to take on the kingmakers of New York? You think you got a chance?
Shouldn't you be at the ballet?
Is the question too difficult? I'll rephrase. Will the richest and most powerful men in New York give the time of day to a gang of kids who haven't got a nickel to their name?
You don't gotta be insulting. I got a nickel.
So, I guess you might say you're a couple of Davids looking to take on Goliath.
We never said that.
You didn't have to. I did.
I've seen a lot of papes in my time, and I ain't never known a no-girl reporter's writing hard news.
Well, wake up to the new century. The game is changing. So, how about an exclusive interview?
Ain't your beat entertainment?
This is entertaining. Well, so far.
What's the last news story you wrote?
What's the last strike you organized?
You're out of your league, Kelly. Methinks the lady needs to be handled by a real man.